I liked my spot. I don't care what anybody says. They can call you a jobber, enhancement talent. I hate those terms, by the way. Mm-hmm. But I enjoyed my time. There was no pressure other than to go out there and hopefully not mess up or hurt anybody. But I showed up on time. I did what was asked of me. I never cared who I lost to. All I cared about was I didn't get hurt. And all the guys treated you with respect, except maybe Vader or Buzz Sawyer, two of the biggest jerks ever to walk the earth, along with Matt Bourne. But all the other guys were just super cool. Easy to work with. I worked with the Steiners, the Road Warriors, all these guys that people think are killers, and they were fun. That's all I cared about.
It is remarkable, though, because you would think the Steiners and the Road Warriors were killing you. It just looked like it. You know what I mean?
Well, they did a few guys, especially the Road Warriors in the early days. You go back and watch what they did to the TV guys, you know, on the old TBS show in 83, 84, 85. But I think it's like anything. They got better. And obviously, if they didn't like you or didn't think you could work or you couldn't work, because there's a lot of guys in that era that were of that ilk, if you will. I mean, you will go back and watch the old TBS show, and there's guys on TV that didn't even know how to hit the ropes, let alone take a bump. And those guys got beat up. Those, in my opinion, are the true jobbers. If you know how to work, or the people you work with have respect for you and think you know how to work, you're not a jobber. You know what you really are?
Carpenter.
No, you're a professional wrestler.
Anybody that you didn't like working with, besides obviously Vader and Buzz Sawyer, but anybody you kind of didn't?
Fortunately, I never had to work with Vader or Buzz Sawyer. Jody Hamilton made sure I never had to work with Vader. And I thanked him. I saw him at a fan fest here in Tampa a couple years ago. And I hadn't seen him since 94, 95, whenever. And I told her, Jody, I just want to thank you again for never having me work Vader. And he goes, I wouldn't have you work with that fat piece of shit. Sorry about the language. I didn't mean to say fat. Morbidly obese.
What about?
Not that I don't know what that's like, but when I worked for WCW, I got to bring my guys with me because I was one of the guys that brought guys up from Florida. I'd rent a van and pick guys I wanted to bring. And I always obviously picked guys I liked that I got along with. And I saw some of them get pictures with guys, and I just, you know, I didn't want to bother them. And they would, like Flair, especially. You ask Flair for a picture, he'd thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. He'd be really nice to you. But I never got a picture with Flair. So that's really my biggest regret now as an old man and getting older, obviously, is that you don't have those pictures to look back on and go, holy crap, I was thinner. Like I had more hair too. But it's not a big regret. I got some pictures, obviously, but just not as many as I should have.
Thank you for watching The Hannibal TV. Please help me out and like this video. Then click the subscribe and get notifications buttons so you don't miss any of my latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Follow us on Facebook at The Hannibal TV for more live streams and videos. And while you're at it, follow us on Instagram and Twitter at The Hannibal TV.